Hello, Danger Noodles. It is I, right here, and I'm not sure if you heard Busta jumping off. Busta's also here. He's in timeout because he did a bad. But anyways, I did not mean to do that. God damn it. Yeah, two of them are depressed. Even though I have a fucking sauna. Go in the fucking sauna. I think I'll replace him for now. I'll just put a random. No, I'll put them away with the others. I did not mean to do that. God damn it. That works. Oh, I'm the only one on the server. Well, that's good, because now I can skip days. I mean, not days, nights. Makes things a lot easier. Get Depresso in here. Another Depresso. A high quality workbench and a medieval medicine workbench. I don't know if I unlocked those yet. Let's find out if I unlock them. Medieval medicine workbench is right here and high quality workbench is right here. So no. I'm gonna need to do some leveling up. Are you okay, everybody? You were glitching the hell. Just a crafting. Grab a bunch of these shits. That way I can go out, catch some more pals. Okay. So hold on. What's that I had that popped up that helped me with some things? Oh yeah. There it is. There it is. There we go. Oh, cancel. Okay, so I can't use that in a multiplayer session. That's so fucking stupid. I just had a fucking map of stuff. Alright. I think what I also need to work on is getting the egg incubator so I can hatch these fucking eggs. I hate this fucking thing. Thank you. I'm gonna place an E marker right there. Cause that way I can go and explore and hopefully find new creatures. I hate how the map fucking glitches. When you're on a computer, they're using a gamepad. Okay, so where's the star? Does it not show up on the map? No idea if I'm heading in the right direction. Okay, so it's over this way. Got it. Geronimo! Now we gotta go on a search for new creatures. Mainly open the map as well. Oh god. Fucking lag. Why does there have to be lag? Oh, hi. Attack! That's what you get for attack. Holy shit, hi! Why are you attacking the boss? Why did you attack the fucking boss? Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. You fucking moron. Why did you do that? Oh. Well, no matter. I managed to save him just in time. Getting close. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Off in this direction. Got it. Marshland. Do I don't think I have you yet. Ha! And got him. New pal captured. Yeah. Okay, now the star wants to show up. Thanks. And of course, I put it all the way up there. slowly climb this mountain. Hope to find more than just a celery. Oh wow, I actually put the fucking star somewhere good. Oh, really, Bust? You growling at me because I'm streaming? You little shit. I love you, Busta. This is silver key. What's this doing here? Oh. Okay. Just a random Anubis statue. I do believe I have a heat, you know. Oh wait, no, I don't. Oh, and I don't have you. That for sure I know. Gosh, lag. New pal. Excuse you? Lamball, you're just flying here. I'm gonna take that. Basta. Okay, now it's gotta be high catch. Really do need to make, oh god, arrows. What the hell's that? Basta, stop! Come on. Oh, come on! My god, how many are you gonna break? I can't hurt you anymore, you're gonna die! Thank you. My God. Is this someone's base that I found? Like, I'm not gonna take anything, but belongs to another guild. Oh, but why is everyone starving to death? That's my main question. Oh, wait a minute. This direction. This direction. Oh, I don't have you. Oh, how the fuck? At this low of hell, is that only 14%? Awesome. Yeah. There we go. Just what I needed. My submachine gun. Oh yeah, I could totally just go and head towards the direction of the— okay, so it's towards this direction. Oh, hello. Oh, good, I have arrows now. Busta! Oh my goodness, come here, big boy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you can't go downstairs, but you did it bad. So you have to be separated for a little while. Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, it's a person. Cowardly victim. Help. I don't want to be here anymore. A giant scary pal attacked us. It chewed up and spit out humans like we're toys. You have to catch some pals and build a base before night comes. You can't win in the dark night. Build a bonfire, hide, and pray until daybreak. Use this however you can. You have to survive and escape this island. Ah. You'll be safe in my base. Would you quit breaking out of the ball? There we go. Thank you. Stupid fucking thing they need to fix. They allow the use of a gamepad. They need to fucking change that. I'll replace you. There we go. So I just need to get the two benches. Maybe a wooden claw. Oh, and that's the wrong one. Okay, so I need nails. And nails. I do have those, right? Yes, I do. Do I have a fire gun? I do not. We got those being made. Now in technology, do I have nails unlocked? Yes, I do. Okay, good. Probably see how much wood they got here. Acquire. Oh god, I move so slow. Dump all these fucking eggs in here. Wait, why did I put a pal's fear in here? And boom. My inventory is now clean and open. Oh. I need a lot of fucking nails. So I need 10 for you, 5 for you. So I just need 15. Hey, it's starting to become night. great to be the only person on the server now, because now I can make a day. Oh shit. It's just what I need. I needed more of you. You here before me. Basta! Stop! Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, you can't go downstairs. So long. What? Hey, Depresso, get out of the fucking fire! You fucking moron. Okay, now all the dogs are going crazy. What the fuck's going on out there? What the hell's going outside of my house? Random chicken just decided to attack us. What the hell? Okay, so now I need to make 15 of you. Okay, so that's 2, 4. 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. There we go.
Holy shit! I just got a new follower!
Oh! Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Fuck, I didn't get to see who it was, but thank you for the follow. I appreciate it very much. Let me see if I can find out who it was. Clary J, thank you for the follow. So now let's get back to the game. I did not mean to do that. God damn it. Can I help? Thank you. Make things go a lot faster. corpse of the chicken. It looks like it's fucking waving towards me. Okay, for now. Okay, let's see if I can make this. Yes. Thank you. Okay, so I'll probably put you here. Or rather, you still work on the nails, but okay. There we go, we got you done. And you're done with that. No, you're not. Never mind. Short break. Thing is, I don't know if I have enough ingots. No, I only need two more. Fuck. Hungry. And if it's standing slow, then go to the fucking sauna. Hey. Don't go back to work. Okay, that's your own fault if your sanity is low. Your own fucking fault. Yes! All I needed was two. Now just go wait for this to finish. And then I can make the other bench. And have another pal come in here. Holy fucking shit. Well, I don't have to worry about stone for a while. Wood, however. You finished. Thank you. So I could just go ahead and put these in here. A quality workbench. Put it right here. Pasta. Please tell me it's going towards the sauna. No, it's going to get more food. Go to the fucking sauna! I'm gonna have to build another one, aren't I? Because I'm not sure if it's AI can realize that there's a fucking sauna here. Alright, buddy. Let me help you realize the sauna. There you go, bud. Oh my god, you're so fucking stupid. I'm gonna have to build a second one Great. Oh wow, they would do a lot. Alright, so let's put you in here. And done. Got a bed. Basta. Just in case I get in a fight. But I can rely on Direhowl to kill. Now. I found water ones before down here. So now I just gotta find more... The water dudes. The fucking teacup elephants. Well, that's if they ever want to appear. My luck is that they don't want to appear. Oh god, lag. I would love to catch a dino some. But I don't know if I'll be able to catch it. Fuck it, we're gonna try. Especially since there's only one here. I'm gonna leave the attacks to you, Direhowl. One more good hit. Do that for now. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Got the dino some. Oh, they are so fucking useful. With trees and stuff. So I'm probably take Lifmuck out and put Dino Sum in. So now I definitely don't have to worry about wood. Like, at all. I'm gonna assume that over here there's gonna be a bunch of water dudes. Or at least I hope. Is that another egg? God damn it. I got so many eggs, but no egg incubator. How are none of them spawning? This is such fucking bullshit. None of the water types are spawning. Why? Finally! There we go! Right, come here, bitches. Oh, we're underwater.
Don't worry, Daryl.
Of course. The fucking second. And of course, no meat drops. What a fucking shocker. God damn it. Oh my gosh, if it would stay fucking put. Yeah, I know, I'm getting you to land, I'm getting, god damn it, Larg, now's not the time. Okay. Ooh, you get... Thank you! Oh my god! This fucking lag. It's outrageous. There's no point in getting the fucking water times over here. Because they stay so far in the fucking water that you can't fucking get them. And I need fucking cow fluids. Ugh. Yeah. I'm here, thank you. I see a water type right here. How did you miss? How are you missing? Thank you. My God. All that searching, all I managed to find was one fucking Mm-hmm. Pal fluid. I'm collecting all his fucking eggs, but I got no incubator. How is there not a single fucking water type around here? This is some fucking bullshit. So here's what we're gonna do. Nice and quick. Nice and quick. And yes. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah. See you later, bitches. Well, I guess I'll activate that. But I'm still looking for fucking water types. Cause I need pal fluids. But none of them are spawning! That's starting to piss me off. Over the rocks, thank you. The hell is this? Sealed room with invincible. Level 23, I would get my ass kicked. Man, this is still so fucking ridiculous. How is there not a single fucking water type pal spawning? What the hell? Another one of those. Oh god, why? Fucking game, please. Well, I got more arrows now. Thank you. Stupid fucking mechanic. Okay, so I think I saw a Chillet. And Chillets are water type. So depending on things, I might be able to Oh, is there someone else on now? The only other reason they wouldn't be skipped is if someone else is on. Not going to sleep. Great. Sorry about that. I had to wait a little bit. Let's try again. Nope. There it is. That's where I need to go. See if I can... Oh, you're back. What is this awkward? Controller off. Oh, I've already made it a thing here. Ooh, it's only level 11? Can't place a marker. There. For fuck's sakes. Controller. Goddamn endpoint, thank you. Wish this game would not glitch out when you had a gamepad with the map. It's so annoying. Unhook and rehook the gamepad. Cause yeah, I can 100%. So I don't have you yet. He's not gonna get captured. Or is it glitching? Oh, he got captured. Alright, Busta, I'll let you downstairs now. Be good now, okay? Be good. You'll be good. Mm. Alright, sorry about that, Danger Noodles. I am back. What was that? Oh, god damn it, the depressos. Yes, climb! Oh my god. You dumb bitch. When I tell you to do something, you do it. Ow! Okay, hurry up, please. Okay, good. What the fuck? Okay, don't scare me like that. Is that it right there? Is that the chillet? That is the chillet. Oh, god damn it. Take care of it. Let's kill him. Yes, get over here. Oh, you bitch. No, no. Please, please don't let me die. Please, please, please. Yes, concentrate on the fox sparks, please. Why did you target me? Oh, please no, please no, please no, please no. Oh, God. No, I didn't want to kill it. God damn it. My gosh, will you stop? Hate that. They need to fucking fix the fucking. Come on, please. Let me move. Let me move. Let me move. Thank you. Okay, where did I die? So it's towards this direction. Let's go. Oh, I see. It's where the blue shit is. So mad because I didn't want to fucking kill it. Ow. How did I take fucking. I don't know. I'm gonna question it. Hurry it up. Oh my god. Yes. Move it. So damn mad. It's another person's base. Fucking sucks. Cause I actually wanted that chillet. And I probably could have caught it. What the hell? Why does it have to be across the goddamn mountain? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna die again. Oh wait, no. Maybe I won't. Yep. Okay. Oh, another chillet. Not chillet, a Lifmok energy thing. Hurry and get to my stuff. Okay, so fox parks do not take out with Chillet. There we go. So let's grab the shit they had. Oh, ancient civilization parts. Got ancient civilization parts. That's good, at least. Oh god, lag! Can I go to technology, please? My god. I can now finally get the goddamn egg incubator. Holy hell. Geronimo. Okay. There's no way now that there's no water type guys around here. Like, come on. It's a fucking beach surrounded by a fucking ocean. Not want to get off. Thank you. Oh my god. Dire Howl, I swear to fuck. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. It's like I have to get right up on it. Another power fluid. What do I got now? Got three, and I think I have three at the base. Okay, now I got four. I may not even have three at the base. I may have none. Hurry up. All right. Got more pal fluid. And I got seven. Holy fucking shit. Where the fuck were you guys earlier? Oh my gosh, can this fucker stop running? Good. Didn't kill you. Come on, game. Thank you. Jesus. Now I'm gonna need that at some point. So now I need to go to a thing to teleport, because... So now I need to go to the teleporter. Teleport, because so now I... Damn it, fucking dumb bitch, stop it. Hit X doesn't mean you can fucking jump off. It does get fucking annoying. No matter. So now. What? It's not up here? Why was it telling me to go this way then? Oh, because it's right there. Ow. Oh, wait. I didn't put my shield back on. Fucking moron. Let me take you off. Come on. Thank you. Damn it. One more Palladium fragment. Okay, so I need a lot of Palladium fragments. Got it. It's planting. Five for you, which means okay, so don't think it will require this, so as much as I didn't think I'd need this, I'm gonna need it. Everyone else, we could use the help. Fuck, I'll leave it to them. This with you. I guess I'll put a sauna right there when I can. Let's go, bud. Okay, Palladium Fragments. Probably after this will be good. Wait. Nope. I need a lot more than that. Since they both require 10. Usually they're right near each other. Now all the blue rocks. Here's another one. Climb up. Dire hell. I swear to fuck. Climb. Thank you. Oh my god. It's fucking lag. And just like that, I have enough to build both. Which means now, I should be able to get my new creatures. Scaredy elephant. I really do need to get a flying dude. So that'll make climbing this fucking spot so much easier. Yes, why did you stop? Thank you. Keep going. Yep. So fucking annoying. Hopefully we can make it to the top. And yeah, we can. There we go. I can have both things be built. First, however, I'm going to build the fucking sauna. Right near where the deer works. So they stop being fucking stupid. What? I went to my wood. I had like a shit ton of wood. Guess it was the ranch. They didn't even finish building the goddamn ranch. God damn it. You guys are so fucking annoying. Build it right fucking here. I swear to fuck, if its sanity still keeps dropping and it doesn't go in this goddamn... Why can I not... Can't pick him up. Is he going towards the sauna? Oh my gosh, you're so fucking stupid. I hate you so much. I built a second sauna so you would fucking... Wait a minute. I remember. Instead of you, I need out. I need you. Take 3 fucking hours? No. Why does it take so long? Seems just a little. It's right next to the fucking fire. Well, if that's gonna be the case, if it's gonna take fucking hour, a couple hours. Where's my chest? Get the large bitch out. Okay, first I'm gonna see what happens if I put a common egg in it. Because the others were special eggs. So what happens if I put a common egg? Hold on. It's an hour less. Okay, never mind. Never fucking mind. Jesus Christ! Seems very comfortable. But he built it. About fucking time. Now I can capture much better. Cooler box and a sphere workbench. Ice organs. I have none of those. Great. me long to build this.
Holy shit! I just got a new follower!
Thank you for following. The Discord link is in the profile. Or not profile, the about area. I don't think I have a thing to open Discord or whatever with the commands. Okay, there it goes. Get rid of night and become day again. Sandy's at 47%. Go to the fucking sauna. Go to the hot spring or sauna, whatever the fuck it you want to call it. The invite link have expired. Here. Shouldn't have expired. Trying to figure this out at the moment because I don't think it shouldn't be expired. That much I do know, it shouldn't be expired. Come on. No, the link's not expired. I just checked. Works for me. So I guess double check it now. Because I just checked it. It worked. Can I leave? Oh my gosh, thank you. Fucking lag. Will you quit setting yourself on fire? Time being, I'm just gonna take you, Ox. Apparently, the deer's too stupid to go in the fucking hot spring. Just sideways going. You're not even watering the fucking machine. You're watering the grass behind it, but you didn't. Where the hell are you going?
You quit setting yourself on fire!
Okay, so I still need to get cooler. Okay. Sorry, I was getting a message. But yeah, everything the link should be working. You're producing cloth, right? Yep. Yes, you are. UN. However, when I pick you up, sorry about that, and assign you to here. That way, I have a good amount of palladium fragments. Everything's going good now. Okay, so now let's see. Oh god. Alright, so I need to get to here, which means I need to level up. On my map. God damn it. I could go see if the chillet came back. First, I'm going to need arrows. Okay, maybe not that much. Okay, I did not realize how much that would be. I regret making this many arrows. Okay. cape. Oh, God damn it. Did not want to do that. Stupid fucking. Alright. Just keep on moving. Will they quit setting themselves on fire? One more set of arrows, and then I'll go ahead and head on my way. We can make the rest. So it actually is in this direction. God, please stop. So annoying. Fucking hell. So it should be in this direction. So where Chillet should be. So let's hope they respond. Can't there be an easier way to go up the goddamn mountain? Oh wait, there is. Never mind. Never fucking mind. You heard nothing. Really? Oh, wait, that's it right there. Oh, God, I don't want to die. Damn it. Damn it, stop attacking me. Oh, oh God. Yeah. Oh, come on. Come on. Will you stay in the ball? Oh my gosh. Oh, please. Hurry. God damn it. One thing I hate is that the closest area you can go is right here when I have other areas that I've unlocked. It's so fucking annoying. Like, why do I have to go all the way over here to fucking respawn? It's fucking ridiculous. So now I gotta make the long journey back. To get over to... wanted to do was catch the fucking chillet. I don't know why I kept fucking breaking out. I gotta swim quickly and hopefully get to that rock over there so I can climb up. Come on. This is still so fucking annoying. They could have put a respawn anchor closer to that. Sorry about that. I don't know why I'm coughing. Where's the blue? Okay, so I need to head in this direction. Oh, lucky! They're fully healed. That's great. this time.
Yeah.
No, not you. I did not realize you were thrown out first. Alright, now I gotta rely on Dire Howl. Come on, Dire Howl. What the fuck are you doing? I'm not gonna question what's going on here. All I know is that it's being very useful right now. Oh god. Dire Howl, please. Attack it. Dire Howl, for the love of fuck, what are you doing? Ow, god damn it, fucking lag. Okay, come on. Yes! Oh my god! Thank you. Okay, there it is. Oh, god damn it.
Yeah.
Stop. Thank you. I'm gonna fast travel right here for now. Then I'm gonna explore and hopefully get some of those ice stuff. As well as repair my armor. Sorry about that. Just gotta make the pelt armor. Okay, so it definitely. Yeah, I definitely got a huge increase. And stuff. To see if I actually leveled up. I don't think I leveled up. No, I did not. Gotta chill it, saddle. Now I'm curious, what's chill it good for? Planting and ice stuff. Okay. Good to know. I might as well just take those. Well, you forgot I had those. Yeah, I'm going to need more arrows. And of course I'm hungry. Come on, phone. Phone's being a pain in the fucking ass. Really? I fucking hate Discord so fucking much. I didn't. Sorry, I didn't notice your messages. I was, on stream. I was, you know, fucking around with Discord being because it was a dick. But hey, how are you? How's it going? I haven't seen you in a while. So yes, right now, I'm just building. Anyways, I'm just building things. And starving to death.
Why would you give this sad excuse for a streamer your money? You should give it to someone else.
An anonymous viewer has gifted a sub to Lyalani.
I have a feeling who that anonymous gifter is. I have a suspicion. But yeah, thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Alright. So what is it now that I need to do? Oh, that's right. I forgot. Oh god, no. Okay. For a second there, I thought my game was gonna crash. Sorry about that. Oh look, a random person. Time for murder. And then capture. Cause this is what the game promotes. Yeah. Wait, it's the guard. He's invisible. The guard is invisible. No, wait, it's it doesn't run away's gun. It's just floating in the air. Yay, I got another one. Attack him! There, hell. For the love of fuck. Attack! I can barely do shit to them. Attack them. Direhowl, I swear to fuck. It's 2v2. Fine. Will Fox Parks be smart and attack? No. A 0% catch rate, okay. Oh, now you attack! When they have cover! That's great, Fox Parks. You're so very intelligent. Okay, now I just gotta keep dodging for my shield to get back up. Fox Parks, can you not be behind a wall and attacking him? Still 0%. Oh, I started getting my shield back. Yes. Fox Parks, oh my god. Will you get away from the wall? None of your attacks are hitting. I am hungry. Apparently. This is the new boss battle. Oh god. Huh?
Ow! No, stop shooting me!
It's 0.01% chance. Okay, how about now?
Jesus! How far down in the health do you have to go before I can take you?
Also, at this point, he's gonna fall off the cliff. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. This is probably the lamest battle I've ever done. I'm just mainly dodging. And the boss is glitching out. Jesus! Where'd he go? Okay, he vanished and reappeared. Oh, bullshit. Will you quit running? Okay, the guy's gonna end up dying before. Yeah. Yet that guy ended up dead. Dumbass. Should've just stayed in the damn ball.
Something I need. Oh, there's another guard, apparently.
Well, I am wanted for assault. Sir, can I help you? Sir, do you need help get from being buried alive? Sir. You know what? They're on their own.
God damn it, the fucking map thing. Alright, so now we got to explore some more.
Okay, so let's get rid of you. Put a marker here. And go here. Okay. Alright, I didn't plug my controller back in. I'm an idiot. I tried moving with the controller, but my controller isn't plugged in. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. Where did you come from? Wait. He's coming over to fist fight me. Are you serious? Bastard wouldn't stop running. I need your soul for crafting. Sir, can you please fuck off? Oh, I'm sorry, not a soul, ice organ. Sir, please.
Okay, so... yeah. Someone's base has a bunch of starving... pals. Damn, I only got pal fluids that time. Oh wait, what's this? Yeah, ice organs. Sir, really, please. Fuck off.
These will definitely be used to build a lovely dinner army. So thank you very much for that.
Oh my god.
These bits will definitely be used to build a lovely dinner army. So thank you very much for
thank
that.
You for the bits. I appreciate it. Okay, alright. See you later. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Fire versus ice. Alright. Took care of you. Captured you. Wait, no, not yet. I'm having myself wanted for more assault. Come on. He's just watching me do this too. Okay, game. Yeah, I killed him. What are you gonna do about it? Okay, got enough ice workers now. So now it's about time I get the fuck out of here. Luckily, I didn't have to go too far. What the hell happened? What? What was that? What the fuck? What happened? Okay, for anyone wondering why I was freaking out, my whole screen went black. On my monitor. That's why I was thinking, seeing that. Well, let me guess. They decided to try and attack my base. PIDF infantry? They're not doing much damage to them. They're getting flung. That's fucking hilarious. Please. Gosh. Stop! Game! Thank you.
Will you please?
Thank you. What is going on? Oh, that's not my dire. Oh wait, I don't have a dire health. Thank you. This infantry guy is getting flung all over. Oh my gosh. Thank you. How hard was that? Game, what the fuck? Why are you not working with controller now? Wait a minute, Depression, how the fuck did you get up there? God damn it, I didn't know I wanted to destroy my bed. Serious? Wait. Saw for a quick second. It's possible. I saw it for a quick. There it goes. Yes. Get the fuck off the roof. Can infantry guy just literally fuck off? Sleep because there's this fucker over here. Where is he? I think dying would be best at this point. Okay. You can fly, apparently. I can't tell where he is. Chance to set him on fire with this. I this point, I would accept death. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I'm alive, guys. Oh my god. Damn moment. I don't know what's going on, but for some reason. Thank you. For some reason, fucking controller stopped working. Okay, now, let me try something now. Oh my god. Not where I wanted it. Yes, get out of here, mouse. Fine! I guess when I go in here, I have to use the mouse. Because otherwise, the fucking game can't function. It's so fucking stupid. They need to fix their shit. Now my pal's back. Blue shit in there. So my guess is that there's a massive glitch going on. That the game can't handle. Controller for some reason. Is there a way to configure? Oh my gosh. Thank you. What the fuck? You know what? I think the best thing to do right now is restart the game. Just restart it. Maybe then it'll fucking stop. It's so fucking annoying. Because I'm just trying to play, and it's fucking being a pain in the ass. What's going on with my character? Why can't I... Uh-oh. Thank you. Oh my God. What the heck? Everything is breaking right now on my computer. End task. Thank you. Oh my God. Anyway, so I'll also be right back. Hopefully technical issues will stop soon. Sorry about that. About being gone for so long. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Alright, Danger Noodles. I gotta do something real quick. Because my OBS is freaking out. Alright, I'm back. There we go. Oh wait. No, don't aim. Everything should be working, hopefully. Why can I not? Thank you. Thank you. Fucking stubborn piece of shit. Man, I don't know what's going on with my computer and why I was doing all that. But I am back. Oh god. That is some serious lag. Can I move? Please? I'd like to move, please, with the controller. Thank you. My god. Why is people's sanity dropping? When I have the fucking hot springs. Just go in the fucking hot spring. Collect all that. Where did I put these? Oh, there they are. Should be able to bigger cooler. Or not, because I don't have enough. Iron. So let's keep making more iron. kind of ironic that Depresso is very depressed. Bad working conditions. I appreciate what you're doing. Oh, I can't even pick him up. God damn it. You're supposed to be at the water wheel. Make me more of the stuff I need. Already. I know you're gonna do it. You cannot withstand the powers of my mighty dick pickaxe. There we go. Here's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna take all of you. Okay, so it doesn't take much to cook. It'll still take a while. Expert cook. That's what I am. Even though I'm cooking berries, for some reason the berries looks like a slab of meat and eggs. We're not gonna question it. I don't think that trap's ever caught anything. Oh, seems hungry. And let me put some food in here. Yep, there's food in there. Go eat. All these berries, then I can basically keep them good and nice and happy so they can work really hard. Just cooking. These are a lot of fucking berries. Why did I wait so long to cook these goddamn berries? I'm gonna be sitting here for so fucking long. I don't know what's wrong with my voice. I think it might have been from coughing. That my voice sounds a bit off. So sorry about that. Why does it also look like I'm diving the frickin' frying pan into the flames? Oh, well, okay, well, I'm no longer cooking it over fire. Now this is entertaining. spin. I am easily entertained. The hell are you doing? Oh, really? So they already already did that. Boom. Which means now. Boom. How you guys showed up? Jeez. Took you guys forever. Yep, so we got the cooler box. Oh, they cook on their own. Well, that's good to know. They probably go by faster with me doing it. Can you quit spraying your liquids on me? I appreciate it. Oh wait, they help with cooking? I didn't know that. Well, that's very helpful now. Except it looks like mainly you're just blowing fire on a bed. Well, it's two each of their own, I guess. I damn, there's so many fucking berries. Ruby is slacking off. Why were you slacking off? I'm very confused. Why did they slack off? Why are they upset? I don't understand. So much shit that I'm cooking. I'm getting a good decent amount of progress. I will say that. God damn it, why did I do that? God fucking damn it. Okay, so what I'm remembering . Yep, I didn't unlock it yet. Damn it. Oh well. Definitely use that. All right. So now they got cooked food and 2 hot springs, so they shouldn't have any issues. God. Thank Why do you do that? It's so goddamn annoying. Fucking map shit needs to be fixed. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let me move. Thank you. Okay, so no, it's not that direction. No, not that direction. Not that direction. It's towards this direction. Alright. Oh god, lag. Lag. Why was there lag? Stop lagging. Please. This giant. I'm assuming that's the Raid Syndicate Tower. I think. I mean, it could be just a regular old dungeon. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's someone's base. Yeah, that's Rain's Syndicate Tower. Okay. Do-do-do-do. You live for now. Gosh, another fucking egg. Now I explore new domains. Small settlement. Okay. Ever explored a cave? I've heard that caves are home to loads of unique pals. What's more, there's even treasure troves created by pals with a knack for collecting stuff. Give me a shot if you spot any caves, won't you? No, you're on your own. Fuck you. Okay. God. Will you stop? Oh wow, I actually missed one. I'm gonna continue heading around down here. See if I see any new towers. I'll come back for that tower. Eventually. Okay, so what's... Okay, so this way is the opposite direction of the map, so if I go this way, I'll see new shit. Dead bitch. So this way, I'll see new things. Thank you. Let's go, Dire Howl. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know what the hell happened there. Oh, get back up. Come on, make it. Yes. Well, here we go. Well, 13. Oh, I can handle that. Stick down another boss. And I got the better ball, so it is most likely I'll catch it. Kind of wondering what the boss is this time. Okay, so there's a dig dude right there. I'm interested in you. I'll only use my balls for stuff that will actually be very useful. Like you! You are very useful. Oh god, no. I was trying to use my other thing. Yes, I got the Mao. Now you can kill it. Thank you. Okay, so I mainly got the main bitch I was looking for in here, besides the boss. I really don't care about the fuddler. That's just regular ore. Coal? Okay, that's odd. And sulfur. Because there's nothing really of need in here. So I guess I go through that one. Wait, why am I running on foot? I can run on top of Dire Owl. Anything useful? This is just treasure. Those are syndicate thugs. Oh my goodness. Wow, they really suck at trying to hurt you. No, there's no treasure chest. Oh wait, yep, yes there is. Yeah! I got food. Wait, are they hurting each other? They're getting hurt, but by what? Oh, they're drowning. This just in. Thugs, the syndicate thugs can't swim. What's the boss here? This has to be the boss area. Where's the boss? Oh, let me guess. I have to kill those bastards and then the boss will appear. Oh, there he is. Get him, Dire Howl! Hit him a blaze, bitch. Oh wait, I actually probably shouldn't use you because you could actually... Oh god. No, seriously, kill them. Please. Oh my gosh, please stop going after me. Yeah! Oh my god. That was hell. Absolute hell. Accessory, what does this do? Accessory, this slightly raises defense. Rocket launcher. Oh my god. Yes, is that down there? Now I gotta think about who am I gonna take out of my base. Okay, I am close by to one of those teleporters. That's a good thing. Alright. Well, I'll probably take out the mouse cyst. By Chris, or whatever the fuck its name is. Why did I do that? I wasted one of these. Oh god. Please be caught. No! Okay, so I need to come back here. Because that guy in the farm can drop spheres, arrows. No, not again. God damn it. What is going on with my computer? Yeah, no. I can't do this anymore, no. That's it. Alright, let me see if there's anyone I want to raid. It's so goddamn annoying. Sorry, Danger Noodles. I don't know what's going on with my computer. But because of it, it's going to shit. I really do need to get a new computer soon. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to stream for much longer. I can tell there's no one in chat right now, I think. Wait, Bookworm, if you're in chat, type the word penis. Because it says two are viewing right now. Oh, and now it says four. You guys joined as I was ending stream. I'm still so mad at my computer. I don't know why it went to shit today. It just struggled. And I'm very sorry. Trust me, I would love to stream longer. But yeah, now it says one, so I don't think there's anyone in chat. Alright. Alright, the words I'm gonna use to raid on her stream. Right, okay. Oh my god. All right. All right. Three, two, one, raid.